Dear students, in lifestyle diseases and prevention subject, we are going to see a new topic called cigarette smoking. In this topic, we are going to see lot of informations related to the dangerous effects of smoking on lot of diseases. How far the smoking habit is acting as a platform for the progression of wide range of diseases in the human body. We are going to see all these informations in detail. Cigarette smoking harms nearly every organ of the body, causes many diseases, and reduces the health of smokers in general. Quitting smoking lowers your risk for smoking related diseases and can add years to your life. Smoking and death. Cigarette smoking is the leading preventable cause of death in the United States. Cigarette smoking causes more than 4,80,000 deaths each year in the United States. This is nearly 1 in 5 deaths in the US. Smoking causes more deaths each year than the following causes combined. Immunodeficiency, that is human immunodeficiency virus syndrome, that is HIV, illegal drug use, alcohol abuse, motor vehicle injuries, firearm related incidents. More than 10 times as many US citizens have died prematurely from cigarette smoking than have died in all the wars fought by the United States. This statement is really astonishing. Smoking causes about 90% of all lung cancer deaths. More women die from lung cancer each year than from breast cancer. Smoking causes about 80% of all deaths from chronic obstructive pulmonary diseases, that is eventually abbreviated like COPD. Cigarette smoking increases risk for death from all causes in men and women. The risk of dying from cigarette smoking has increased over the last 50 years in the United States of America. Smoking and increased health risk. Smokers are more likely than non-smokers to develop heart disease, stroke, and lung cancer. Estimates show smoking increases the risk for coronary heart disease by 2 to 4 times. It increases risk for stroke by 2 to 4 times. It increases the risk of men developing lung cancer by 25 times. It increases the risk of developing lung cancer in women by 25.7 times. Smoking causes diminished overall health, increased absenteeism from work, and increased healthcare utilization and cost. Smoking and cardiovascular disease. Smokers are at great risk for diseases that affect the heart and blood vessels, that includes cardiovascular diseases. Smoking causes stroke and coronary heart disease, which are among the leading causes of death in the United States. Not only in the United States, almost all the countries are facing the same problems of stroke and its associated heart diseases. Even people who smoke fewer than 5 cigarettes a day can have yearly signs of cardiovascular disease. Smoking damages blood vessels and can make them thicken and grow narrower. This makes your heart beat faster and your blood pressure go up. Clot can also form inside the blood vessel, which is very dangerous to manage, that is called thrombus. A stroke occurs when a blood clot blocks the blood flow to part of your brain. A blood vessel in or around your brain bursts. Blockages caused by smoking can also reduce blood flow to your legs and skin. Smoking and respiratory diseases. Smoking can cause lung disease by damaging your airways and the small air sacs called alveoli found in the lungs. Lung diseases caused by smoking include chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, which includes emphysema and chronic bronchitis. Cigarette smoking causes most cases of lung cancer. If you have asthma, tobacco smoke can trigger an attack or make an attack worse. Smokers are 12 to 13 times more likely to die from chronic obstructive pulmonary disorders than non-smokers. Smoking and cancer. Smoking can cause cancer almost anywhere in the body. That includes bladder, blood, which is called acute myeloid leukemia, cervix, colon and rectum, that is called colorectal cancer, esophagus, kidney and ureter, larynx, liver, oropharynx, that includes parts of the throat, tongue, soft palate and the tonsils, pancreas, stomach, trachea, bronchus and lung. These are all the major tissues and organs which are highly suffered if you have the habit of smoking and causes the respective cancers in the nearby ears. Smoking also increases the risk of dying from cancer and other diseases in cancer patients and survivors. If nobody smoked, one of every three cancer deaths in the United States would not happen. Smoking harms nearly every organ of the body and affects a person's overall health. Smoking can make it harder for a woman to become pregnant. It can also affect a baby's health before and after birth. Smoking increases risk for preterm delivery, that is early delivery, stillbirth, death of the baby before birth, low birth weight, sudden infant death syndrome known as SIDS or crib death, ectopic pregnancy, orofacial cleft in the infants. These are all the major complications that has to be faced by the women individuals, those who have the habit of smoking during pregnancy. Smoking can also affect men's sperm, which can reduce fertility and also increase risk for birth defects and miscarriage. Smoking can affect bone health. Women past childbearing years who smoke have weaker bones than women who never smoked. They are also at greater risk for broken bones. Smoking affects the health of your teeth and gums and can cause tooth loss. Smoking can increase your risk for cataract, that is clouding of the eye's lens that makes it hard for you to see. It can also cause age-related macular degeneration. Age-related macular degeneration is damage to a small spot near the center of the retina, the part of the eye needed for central vision. Smoking is a cause of type 2 diabetes mellitus and make it harder to control. The risk of developing diabetes is 30 to 40% higher for active smokers than non-smokers. Smoking causes general adverse effects on the body, including inflammation and decreased immune function. Smoking is a cause of rheumatoid arthritis. Quitting and reduced risk. Quitting smoking cuts cardiovascular risk just 1 year after quitting smoking, your risk for a heart attack drops sharply. Within 2 to 5 years of quitting smoking, your risk for stroke may reduce to about that of a non-smoker. If you quit smoking, your risk for cancers of the mouth, throat, esophagus and bladder drop by half within 5 years. 10 years after you quit smoking, your risk for dying from lung cancer drops by half. Smoking can cause fatal diseases such as pneumonia, emphysema and lung cancer. Smoking causes 84% of deaths from lung cancer and 83% of deaths from chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. You can slow down the progression of the disease, and stop smoking is the most effective way to do this. Lung disease caused by smoking include chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, which includes emphysema and chronic bronchitis. Cigarette smoking causes most cases of lung cancer. If you have asthma, tobacco smoke can trigger an attack or make an attack worse. Smoking raises your blood pressure and puts stress on your heart. Carbon monoxide from inhaled cigarette smoke also contribute to lack of oxygen, making the heart work even harder. This increases the risk of heart disease, including heart attack. It causes the brain to release adrenaline that increases a burst of pleasure and energy. The buzz quickly fades though. Then you may feel tired or a little down, and you may want that buzz again. This is what the real reason behind in the repeated smoking habits that founds in chain smokers. Your body is able to build up a high tolerance to nicotine, so you will need to smoke more cigarettes to get that same buzz. It causes the brain to release adrenaline, and that creates a burst of pleasure and energy. The burst quickly fades though. Then you may feel tired and you want to make everything again. This is what the cigarette smoking is happening in the cyclical manner in the chain smokers. Your body is able to build up a high tolerance to nicotine because of huge smoking habit. On average, the life expectancy of a smoker is 10 years less than a non-smoker. Cigarette smoke contains more than 7,000 chemicals, 70 of which are known to cause serious types of cancers. Nearly 9 out of 10 smokers start before the age of 18. And almost all start smoking by the age 26. This is a report produced by the survey taken by the World Health Organization in almost all the countries. Your lungs can be very badly affected by smoking. Coughs, cold, wheezing, and asthma are just the start. Smoking can cause fatal diseases such as pneumonia, emphysema, and lung cancer. Smoking causes the most percentage of deaths among the aged individuals. So, this is the information about the smoking habit and its ill effect on healthcare. So, students, you just prepare accordingly, and I have shared the material. Just to go through it, and if you have any clarification in this, please go for it. If you look for any types of cancer causative factors in general, smoking will have a very crucial role. And if you look for a wide range of heart diseases, you can look at the major risk factor that includes smoking habit. So, smoking habit is having a very crucial role in most of the lifestyle diseases that we are trying to sort it out in our lifespan. So be cautious in this aspect and make the life meaningful. So we will discuss a new topic in the next class. Thank you so much.